Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to witness.